It's a life of serenity.
We originally cultivated wine strictly for sacramental purposes.
This red is going to be rich and full-bodied.
Until something unexpected will make them question their faith and change their lives.
He said it was an angel.
How could this have happened?
With wings. Aren't we supposed to see visions of God?
Happy are they that suffer persecution for justice' sake, for the kingdom of heaven is theirs.
Your grandson really did see an angel.
Maybe it's an evolutionary thing.
Maybe some kind of psychosomatic effect is taking place.
Whatever this is.
Not a word of this is to leave these grounds.
I can't believe this.
Some of the brothers are taking sides against you.
Why have you confined Anselm to his son?
Because I said so.
God has touched brother Anselmo, and you must take very good care of him, for God isn't in the realm of nature.
Anselm's transformation is the holiest thing that has ever happened around here.
Shut up, James.
Anselm is a freak.
Scares you, doesn't it?
Why did this have to happen to me?
It didn't. It happened to Anselm.
Our church is not prepared for dealing with Anselm.
It's not your decision to make.
God decides what our world needs.
What would you do if you came face to face the miracle, a question of faith?